Hello, welcome to another episode of Mac Minute. And we're still in our break of all the new features from Mavericks. And this week, we want to talk about some other questions we've gotten in different variations of this via email. And it's how to get to applications quickly. So we are probably all kind of familiar with the screen like this. Actually, let me get me off the screen. Like this, that shows you all the apps and you can scroll through. I mean, it comes like that on your iPad or your iPhone. But not everybody uses this. In fact, I hardly ever use this way of finding apps. As you can see, I do not have many groups set up. My stuff's just all bundled up in one big pile of junk that I couldn't find anything if I really wanted to. So the question come up is, what do we recommend? Well, I'm going to recommend that if you're new to the Mac, this is probably not a bad option for you, especially if you're coming from an iPad or an iPhone. I've been using the Mac for so long, I just don't like this particular interface. So let's get out of this interface, and there's a couple ways you can do it. First of all, if you open up your hard drive, you can always come in here and go to Applications and find your applications you want to run, double-click on it, and run it. That's a little bit of a pain, I understand. Now, last week's episode, we showed you how to turn on favorites in the sidebar, and if you open up this, I have in my favorites the same thing, Applications, and again, it's two steps. Basically, I had to go three steps. I had to go to here, I have to go to here, and then I have to scroll through everything. What I like to teach people to do is, let me close those down, create a shortcut. So here I have Applications folder, and I want to add this to my bar at the bottom. First of all, the apps you use regularly should be down here, so you get to them. But there are so many apps, and if you ever see my personal desktop, you see there's icons the whole way across, and it's confusing, and sometimes I just can't get them all down there, and I just want certain things that just won't go down there. So the way I get around that is I take this application folder and I'm going to drag it down to here, right next to the download folder, and I'm going to drop it. And now if you came from Windows, you're going to see something that's very similar to what you had with the start menu. I come down here, I click applications, and there's my applications, and I can scroll down through, find the one that I want. They're in alphabetical order. So if you know what it's called, you go right to where it is and you click on it and you run it. That's how you create a shortcut to the Applications folder to run your app. All right, that's it for Mac Minute this week. We'll see you all next week. For show notes for this show, contacts, and more, go to the techzen.tv website where you can get show notes for all of our shows. We love to hear from our viewers and listeners. We have an email, a Twitter, and a phone number where you can contact us for each show. For details, visit the techzen.tv website and get the show details. You can also make a video and upload it somewhere like YouTube or Vimeo and then just send us a link. You never know, you may see your video in a future show. You can get all of our shows delivered automatically to your favorite device by going to your favorite podcast website like iTunes and subscribing. Each of our shows also has a YouTube channel you can subscribe to get regular updates. Our shows are also available on most internet radio networks like Stitcher and TuneIn Radio. You can also watch and listen to our shows on Xbox, TiVo, and Roku. You can even find us on your Zune.